Pride, Rossville, Georgia, Lauren.
The first song I'm singing tonight is Flat on the Floor by Carrie Underwood. It is a hard song.
So I think there's nothing wrong with standing in a really strong position and singing.
One of the things that I think would be really helpful for Lauren is to stay put, you know, to bring the audience to her.
Does it not look weird with a fast song to just kind of stand still?
Like no, this? Because you can still move.
This is a song that's got a lot of power, so just sing it.
And that's what the judges keep asking me for, is power. So
just feel your feet and control how much air it gets to come out. Forget, oh gosh, that didn't sound very good, or I'm running out of breath. Just stay out of that and just go, look where I am.
I'm proud of Lauren. She's taken all the constructive criticism in, and she's used it as fuel. And she's coming to fight tonight.
1, 2, 3, 4! I'm flat on the floor, my head down low, where the sky can't rain on me anymore. Don't knock on my door, cause I won't come. I'm hiding from the storm till the damage is done.
Yo, listen, man. You know what? Lauren, that is the direction for you. Now, this direction, I agree with 100%. The great Carrie Underwood, I love you showing this fun side, energetic side, you singing, still connecting with the audience. I thought it was amazing. Lauren is in it, y'all. Lauren is in it.
And Lauren, the way you sing, the way you found your niche is simply as good as it gets. For a 15-year-old girl, and you sing like that, and you know where you're going, the sky's the limit. I think you're it.
You know, that's what I like to see. That's what we've been pushing for you. You ate that up, and I saw you. You want it. We gave the talk. Brandy gave the talk today. We're looking to see who's going to come to the top, who's going to rise to the top. That's what you have to do. Just like that. Every time.
Lauren, Alaina, Jennifer's face during the performance said it all, right? So, talk about confidence. Good job. You want to vote for Lauren, 1-866-IDOL-03 or 0-8-1-866-436-5703 or 08. Or you can text the word vote to 5703. Or you can vote online at AmericanIdol.com. Thank you, Lauren.